It is as the second consul and the arch chancellor that Cambacérès really becomes the shadow of Napoleon, that he supervises the drafting of the legislative of legislation. He runs, effectively runs, the consular and imperial government whenever Napoleon is not around, which is a remarkable task, a remarkable role to fulfill, pointing to Napoleon's great trust in this man.